And starts now.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Aaron Parsegian. First tonight, one person is dead after being hit by a boat in Kalamazoo County. This happened just before 2 this afternoon off Gull Lake in Ross Township. Officials say a male was swimming in the area when he was hit. They didn't say how old the victim was just yet. The swimmer was taken to shore where people tried to save him, but he didn't survive. So far, his name is not being released, so family members can be notified.